pace with this Brazilian barbarian squad. Bernal is going to be on defense now against Kian, coming in hot. He needs to get the 3-star just to keep it going for his team. Kian practices with his teammates every day and will stay calm even in the most difficult of situations, but he hasn't been to an online qualifier before. Just like Air, this is his first time, so we'll have just one chance to see if he can keep up with the other well-known players joining this pro scene.
Yeah, we did see this queen taking out that clan castle super easily. It was no issue here. Now she's going to charge in with the hybrid and one headhunter in tow. And the queen's going to either walk, let's see, she's going to walk down south into the base because it is open. No, never mind. She's going to walk up with 4 expos. Oh my goodness, look at the firepower on this queen. How is she staying alive?
Even with a raged up set of healers, that's not enough to keep her healthy against so many defenses firing away at her, forcing out that queen ability, and she still isn't really pathing toward the interior where she may want to see her go. She will be able to take out this town hall as long as she can stay on track, but an air bomb going onto those healers, and hold on a minute. Is she actually going to go to the outside of this base?
Oh, no. Wow. She comes back to the core. She's going to go for the town hall. Get ready for a freeze spell. Needs to protect these healers here, and there is the freeze for the town hall. Hang on, the queen's moving her way through, does have one super wall breaker. The town hall goes down, finds the tornado trap. Here comes the miners up top. Where's the super wall? Oh wait, it's gonna try to charge the king into this left corner over there, and the siege barracks is down. Let's see, does he have the push? He can make his way through with 2 scatters still standing. The queen goes down. Woody
Queen being finished off is not good at all for this attack. Kian still has a lot of firepower over on the left side, though. Those healers are going to swap off to support the Hog Riders, and boy, do they sure need it. Only one heal spell left for Kian to use on the late stage of this attack, but he's got a multi-target Inferno and multiple Wizard Towers still there to try to burn away at these forces. Grand Warden is kind of lagging behind and not really helping the main thrust of this attack, and with that, I'm not completely sure if Kian still has a chance at 3 here. He's moving his way through the bottom side of this base, but with 50 seconds left, all he's got is the free spell and the Royal Champion ability. He's going to drop the free spell there. Needs to take out this Inferno. Drop the ability. Can he get it done? Boom! It finishes off the multi-target Inferno, and I think he still has a chance here, Carbon.
Yeah, it's going to come down to the scatter shot here. The Royal Champion finds a giant bomb.
Oh, no!
Wait a second, does he have just enough? No, the hogs are getting picked off. This Grand Warden has a few miners left. He needs these miners to get in. They do. One makes it inside the circle. Hang on. No, it gets targeted by Wow.
Brutal.
Oh, no.
Kian doing his best to keep his head above water, but he is sinking fast. 10 seconds left.
Oh, my goodness.
He's got 4 more buildings left to finish off. 7 seconds. They're splitting up. 1 minion and a miner are doing their best, but too many hit points remain.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
On 90.